watch Adwendwere TV.
Me na me kofa ni be where how?
Ah, what in South Africa Adwene?
Na see ya why South African sign ya be traditional wedding.
Yeah, but hold on.
So when we came, we were already married. And see me na me kofa ni be where.
Oh, okay.
Do you understand?
Yeah.
We had our wedding before our traditional marriage. When we came, we were couples.
Okay.
On the 3rd of December, and I keep saying Eugene because Eugene was then my manager.
Okay.
On Yawari October. And it was just to come back home and do the traditional thing in December. You get my point. And see, I'm confined about Warren.
Okay. But if you it looks like who to mean to not Bema Bakuncha, now Bema Bakunti means now change. What's the issue with you?
I told Bema to do a sentence a minimum.
I say, we're back from a broker and tease if you're crony. If you are worried, if you are boy near on any num, we don't hear that.
I'm not single though.
Do you want your single?
Many are single.
To Obi Jem.
Ayo.
And why did Jemmy?
No, I'm not.
Daniel Freno.
Did they met me at Cambo? I
was raising a call with Virginia.
Hey! In this modern day life.
And you're also a number for the boys in Omoji.
Me jam and I'm for name a boy with him. Come by now, your story.
No, I know.
Hey!
No, say, but
would you read the message in emoji?
Say, what up?
Emoji.
What up for you, boy? Maybe I now own your deal. Maybe I now boy no fit.
And any
day.
And you know, my friend, I'm so deep about coming. I'm so deep about coming.
But if you,
yes, darling,
the way I would to me cutting the part off, no, instead make us say, I have a problem because we will need the entire cutting off. Because me tie Miss Bell and Sambio Ka. Or say after now, when you are dear potting or year wa.
And Timinka.
Who cutting off.
I don't want to say, you know, what's
the first? What's the first? What's the one for our paper? But that time I'll
come
on the movie.
Listen, Mio.
Yeah.
Me and Jerry and Shatta, the and family do be met in Amin Cheng. And discussable like that.
Me and this castle ball like that.
Party, I
say.
I know be power macho. Eugenie, they had to force me to hug her.
Miss be power macho.
Me boa monka se me boa. I'm up macho publicly. I know ba my bra boom. I know do ade ba any mean to me beam. Ola, I will show you the message I sent Miss Bell. I'm in ninja grody. This is the last bit I will say about this because I don't want to give that bitch audience. This message I'm sending Miss Bell. It didn't be a woman be a memo because of encrophobia.
Phobia, I'll personally protect your mother.
Mempesso, you know, be the minu minu.
Yeah, that's true.
But I'm gonna give you a message to read.
Okay.
Who read the message? Ni wea. Ube who on the ground, sir? And I want viewers to listen. On the ground, sir, Edija Agrodi. And many a madrin se me cheche mo. I can give you my brother's number. Ababa one minute Edija Agrodi. What is soon? A friend, me brother. Someone per se, hey, because social media, me say I don't any social media. I'm new, dear girl. Many sad that thing, I'm new, dear girl. It's over 2 years. Why is she granting interviews now?
Miss Bell, and her friend, that thing.
I don't know her name,
but meaning she a friend of Miss Bell.
Okay, so son, I need
for no more emotional.
Ah,
and who's a Miss Bell?
Yeah, open, do I open so can and I walk on? Me patch your date, Ben. Oh,
patch your way to Adama. We're 24th July 2018.
Read the message.
Okay, I trusted you. Could have died in your place knowing you've got my back. But I guess I was fooling myself. Let me ask you this. When somebody was saying all the nasty stuff about me to you, what was your response? Why was he so comfortable insulting me to you? Back to the issue at hand. What made my boyfriend so comfortable asking PK your number? Life is too short to hang around people you can't trust. Stay away from my man. This is you sending to Miss Bell.
Pacho who said reply Biaba.
Pacho Debbie.
That is how our friendship ended.
Now blocking.
And I'm a blocking. She went through my brother. I can give you my brother's number. Call him now. Offer me your cobbler super acho then day. I'm like Diakosuno. Mean to me. And I'm saying this on record. On one nipponin and I'm a back at himself. na nipa me ja me boyfriend ene madam fofie me baaye no no ma disappear no bi amfa me call imagine e ha me nyina na me cheche mu chere madam fofie yes until the point that madam fofie ka che me send ne papa ne number no on friend so I send the number to her now let me show you Ola when you are dealing with stupid people give them room send me no one send a message da na me send no message abeba date me send no subsequent message abeba today
yeah
so madam for no me friend me boy I won't fa me ba mu me no na ma disappear nipa woni ne nam kwa be catch me sir won wa ba wo fi abetu nipa so me si wo ho me pese me ma sa shit no audience ntin na me money din
okay
abetu nipa so me si wo ho man fa ni asem then my friend calls me first her first statement is you know your man likes sex so she he will come back how did you know my man likes
like sex?
let's pause that nonsense there then you request me to give you my man's number I give you the number and then nyame I won pebo ni because o la me no number nyame ne me dance ni me nyo bone da na aya me bone so a be pie into one a screenshot eh on the papa ne conversation and a buy and by near today na message was so na madam for no me nua no me come to my sam chiro so who am a boyfriend number na na dwe bone a why would you come back and ask me for the number answer me me wo you gin number me ne adwene bia enti se victoria ne you gin asama me kan che victoria so for you gin number ne ama me what you say what are you hiding people say na no starting so osu why are you crying you sent me a screenshot of a conversation you've had with my boyfriend in with that screenshot I gave you the guy's number but you na chatted that and then as my best friend was say oh now when you pass me the number no was starting soon and then why eh and then no that why eh and then when I threatened the guy he came and confessed. Why do you want me to add why Ola why
get you now
me call Dubai I mallet DPM why did mallet's name came up you don't know my boyfriend I went to Dubai na peninsula I left Spena in your care my boyfriend not a tema to be free tema oba weekends and to oba weekend oba be fa pena wo ho me buy na mumie no nkasa
na one boy ne nkasa
in fact my boyfriend catch him say oh me nim dia maya asu me see o my friend I want for me nkasa na me confront madam for say why don't you talk to blanket asu o this guy he doesn't respect you forget about him this guy he doesn't respect you forget about him Ola sa until my birthday 14th of February madam for I was surprised the surprise Rebecca in presence of all my relatives hey the reason why I'm not talking to blanket is because he made advances on me on my birthday in presence of my relatives he made advances on you and he said you are not a beautiful girl and he said you don't have class and he said you don't in presence of my relatives
on my birthday
when I confronted my boyfriend I may catch him say me ni jai or catch him say you know what at this point in time you trust this girl but in due time I will tell you what happened now as I speak with you blanket is happily married do you know what he told me
no
I said let me tell you babes I had sex with your friend and she wanted me to keep a relationship with her but I was scared of you so she told me she was going to blackmail me and she succeeded what kind of friendship is that
Miss Bell,
what kind of friendship is that? Mercedes, I've decided not to talk about that shit because they don't deserve my attention. But I've given you the message, and then I'm a type here, so you will know. Are you mad? No, that's why I asked her. So when Mallet was insulting me to you, as my best friend, if my boyfriend come and tell you I don't have class, your friend don't have class, she don't know this, and Timmy Pewa, what was your response? Because you're sorry, I know beja or lawa abua waka. No. You and Komo a building, or can't be no one can't be beja. So what was your response that made him so comfortable saying all those things about me? That was what I asked him. In back to the issue at hand, why? Why?
Abre kafra.
Membraye because when me be.
Debi.
Papa no still what you. Me so am ni ni hwe. Wa breaking my heart. Until every month Otu ya breaking heart fee. I'm just saying, never want to hear my hair. That's the idea I'm going to go. No, my dear woman, when I hear she.
I had more in you because. But MZ will temper no echoes into no man, the more journey dear for Sunny.
Maybe I'm in English, yeah, but we'll see me Jimmy breaking heart fee.
Now, on Suji Biana, Miss Bell Suji Beef, you know.
Men, name your blocking a number delay. Now, me on him, y'all. Me as swine fucking.
But Unze, Nipa, we didn't know this side of it. It's in a man that
because I decided to keep quiet. What I say, that it's very stupid. Mm-hmm. To fight with somebody we over Obikunu. Do you understand what I'm saying? They are very stupid, they're very childish. Say Obikunu, na mammy and I am too intelligent, too civilized for that. And you know, now I'm granting interviews. I'm a mother, me imagine say, hey, me if you because Mr. Meda so jig. Once you can say, oh, swampo, you should try.
No, but this is serious, mother. It's serious. I'm saying, so one chimwa will be in TRC, in TR, will cut it off friends. Now, but this
now, but Kwasi, my nashi. Then, second one, not just a better be a baby, my queen, be a woman in the Benin issue. Ah, what do we train Lady Machi? Ah, what castle would train Adidia down for Nichi? What is it?
What characterizing?
Are you mad?
No, I'm not. I'm not. I was the NFIA, she has nigger and they didn't come.